No, Ms. Younger is out today. The flu. I'm Diana Schroeder, the minister's wife. What can we do for you?
Well, I need to see Reverend Schroeder. Well, I was at church yesterday. I listened to his sermon. And, well, I need his guidance.
He's very busy today.
I am in a rather urgent situation.
Okay, I'll tell the situation. Name?
Travis Boyd. Date of birth? October 12th, 1963. Place? Joplin, Missouri. Age 44. Single, divorced, no children, no address, no place of employment, no prospects.
Okay, and about the address. Where are you staying these days?
These days, I'm currently assigned to the 17th Street, a few blocks down from here. I am in the process of being released. Or as they like to call it, re-entry.
How long were you in prison?
Half my life.
Just a minute.
We've had several men from this halfway house. Anyone health services there?
Not a bad place. Sure beats prison.
And where was this prison?
Here and there, last 6 years at Lansing.
And you were convicted of what?
A lot of bad stuff, Pastor. Can't remember it all.
What would you like to talk about, Travis?
I have a brain tumor, Pastor.
Really? I'm very sorry.
Shit! Damn, headaches.
Can I get you some Tylenol?
Sorry.
I bet you've seen people like me before, facing death.
From time to time.
Pastor, I've done bad things. Hurt some innocent people.
It would be helpful if you told me. Confession is a blessed place to start.
Is this confidential?
For the most part. Some exceptions.
You heard of the case of Don J. Drum, black kid, said he killed a white girl, bodies never been found?
The execution should sit out there.
I'll tell you something, Pastor, they got the wrong guy. Thanks for coming, Pastor.
How do you feel, Travis?
Selling pretty good drugs, I feel better.
What happened?
After you left, Pastor, I got real upset. These headaches hit, wouldn't go away, and I blacked out. They brought me here, said I was shaking and jerking. Oh, that
That's so hot.
Hey, Travis.
Most of it's your fault, Pastor.
Well, I have a plan to save him. Want to hear it?
Sure.
What is there to lose? Just the life of an innocent man.
You called me a liar.
It'll take less than 15 minutes to make.
You need to leave and don't come back. You need to leave and please don't come back.
We're going all the way this time.
Hey, you with the ball.
Me?
Yeah, you.
You got a problem, officer?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to ask you a few questions now,
but I don't have to be. I'm gonna be late for dinner, huh?
That's no matter.
Miranda rights?
Yes.
Let's start with some quick questions. Do you lift, bro?
All day, every day, sir.
How did you know her? Were you mutual friends? Did you ever date her?
No. Can I leave?
No. Just a few more questions, son. I have a witness say you have sexual relations with this.
Nah, that's...
Is this true?
That is not true.
We just reviewed the polygraph and it turned out you lied.
Okay, I admit it. I killed her.